got a cup in a couple fights with some skeletons. Creeper. He happened to blow up. That was the blow up, that was the worst part about that. So I got this cut up. I'll be back for you, potato. It's fully grown wheat there. I love these guys. These guys are awesome. I want to go explore. I think I'm equipped for it. I'm sure I can do it. I don't know. I want to empty up some of the stuff that I thinks he's the best of all. He thinks he's the best.
right next. So, I'm not sure what we're gonna do today, but I just wanna explore this cave, so see if we can find any enemies. That would be awesome. Let's make some more. pick so I can get obsidian, so I can go to the nether. So I'm going to speed this up right now. back to my... So I'm coming back. I'm going to go back to Macho here. Kill the wrestling member. So... Go back to Macho. I built it when I thought I was recording, and I really wasn't. So, here we go. Here's the flint and steel, hold on. Light the nether portal, and then we'll go to the nether and hopefully kill some kill the nice, well, not nice, but stupid, what's his name there? Blaze. Yeah, we need some blazes. Here we go. 3-2-1. Achievement get. Achievement get, we need to go deeper. So anyways, it's like some choppy weather in the Nether. Oh my gosh, see what I mean by choppy weather? Let's go up here, see if we can find another fortress for the blaze. See if we can find a pigman, pigman to enchant the blaze. Haven't seen a pigman yet. But gosh, I I found some blazes, and I'll be right back when I find my nether portals. Hey guys, I did not find the nether portal, so I will in the next episode. I exited out of Minecraft, so I will in the next episode. I hope you all enjoyed. That's, we'll call it a day. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye. Remember, episode 2.